and shines a brand new Cadillac. Oh, 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 oh. One day soon the sun will rise upon this human race. We'll see all the beauty that surrounds us in this place. It's not from all the things you buy with money you have earned. It's how you treat the people with the love that you have learned. Intentional, you high-class social climbers, play your games. Meet the man that works the clock, 9 to 5 each day. Though you sign my paychecks, buddy, you ain't no mystic sage. Your signature ain't worth the ink you leave upon the page. You will not ignore me. I'm
Well, good evening, friends, and welcome to Saturday Night Serenade. How's everyone doing tonight? I'm Nick Strait. I'm your host, master of ceremonies, your entertainer. Woo! It is a warm, muggy night in Northern California. Or maybe it's just a warm, muggy night in my studio, but either way, got a fan on me. I probably wouldn't need the fan if I wasn't wearing the jacket, but you know, trade-offs. I'm gonna start out with a Cat Stevens song tonight. What do you guys think of that? You were the feast viewer this stream. Oh, the first viewer this stream. Welcome, B. Welcome to the stream. We're glad to have you. All right. As I mentioned before, this is a Cat Stevens song.
Built my house from barley rice, green pepper walls and water ice, tables of paperwood, windows of light. And everything's empty and into white. A simple garden with acres of sky, a brown-haired dog mouse if one drop by, yellow Delaney would sleep well at night. With everything empty and into white, sad blue-eyed drummer rehearses outside, a black spider dancing on top of his eyes, red-legged chicken stands ready to strike. With everything empty and into our eyes, built my house from barley rice, green pepper walls and water ice.
Name of that song is Into White by Cat Stevens. So tonight I am excited as a guitarist to be playing with a new set of strings on my guitar. Not just a new, oh wow, I'm totally out of focus. Stamp. But now I'm in focus. What the heck? So I'm not just playing with any new strings, but these strings are called Martin Retro strings. Strings back in the late 1800s, up until about the 1940s or so, they were made out of a material called Monel. And it is a copper. It's a nickel alloy. And they stopped using that in favor of a different alloy, which we call 8020. And then in the 70s, along came phosphor bronze, and that's what virtually all acoustic guitar strings are these days, is phosphor bronze. But due to popular demand, a few years ago, Martin started making their retro sets out of this Monel stuff again, and they make them out of the exact same recipe that they used in the 1930s. And that's what I've got on this guitar tonight. I've only been playing with these for just a couple of hours now. I'm in love with them. I think this guitar, it sounds better than ever. And, oh, Malevolence redeemed the 10-finger snap. Okay, are you ready for this? All right. No trickery, okay? I'm not triggering a sound or anything like that because my hands are both visible. Okay? Check this out. Pretty trippy, huh? Okay. Malevolence, I hope that was worth the points that you just spent. Thank you for... thank you for participating. Thank you for watching. Thank you for the applause. Okay, that's a new feature that we have here at Nick Strait Music. You can accumulate channel points, which are called olives on my channel. You'll notice that there's a little picture of olive down there at the bottom of your screen. And the longer you watch, the more points you accumulate, and you can use those points to make me do dumb stuff. Hopefully that's incentive for you guys to stick around. But anyway, yeah, so I'm playing with these Monel strings, and I've got to say, I'm impressed. I'm extremely impressed. All right. This song is called Cocoon. New strings are very squeaky.
Perched high in a tree, lost in a dream, I spin my silk around me. Deep in the leaves, these emerald leaves about, they will sustain me. And someday soon, I burst from my cocoon. Within and all that's without becomes one. All that you know and all that you doubt becomes one. And someday soon I burst from my cocoon. Call of what you must be. And now you are free. What he's given, but faithful is he who questions the answers that give him. And someday soon I burst from my cocoon. Now's the time when you get high. I mean, go climb a tree. Looking down from all around, what can you see? And now you are free. Someday soon I burst from my cocoon.
Cocoon is the name of that song. Yes, sirree, I am digging these strings. I think I'll keep these on for a good long time. In my search to find the perfect string, I have changed the strings on this guitar 5 times in the last 2 days. So I have been driven, and I think I'm at the end of the road as far as string choice goes. I think these are the strings for this guitar. This is called Soldier of Fortune. Mother needs you to listen. Father needs you to stay. Brothers and sisters, come stand with me now. We all as one need each other today. I need you to teach me to love, to teach me how not to hate. I need you to teach me the Azio way. Oh, teach me to make my own footsteps today. I need you to show me the lights so that I can watch on the way. Oh, help me to transcend the fear that's inside of me. For I don't want to follow a devil today. Teach me of war, that I may know better one day. Oh, teach me to run from hate.
hypocrisy now. But I'll not be a soldier of fortune today. Down your hatred. I beg you to do this today. I need you to cry when you realize that we all as one need each other today. I'll not be a soldier of fortune today. Yes, we all as one need each other today. And I'll not be a soldier of fortune today.
Soldier of Fortune. Bear with me just a moment, folks. I'm going to tilt my microphone up just a little bit so it's getting a little bit more of my voice and a little bit less of my guitar. You're listening to a blend between the microphone and the direct input from my guitar. I think it's the best of both worlds, but I need a little less guitar on the microphone. But since I'm actually physically holding the guitar in front of me, I have to mix that by angling the mic differently. Shake, 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 shake your mic, boom, shake your mic, boom. Meh, I'll let it do it. You can kind of see him sitting here now, but that's okay, right? Let's see. Bongo break for 1,000. I have been waiting to do this. Oh my God. Thank you so much. Hold on. It's bongo break time. Stream of consciousness. Jazz poem. Here we go. Saturday night, and the mood is right. I'm singing songs, I hope you'll sing along. Crazy now. I went to the grocery store to buy a cat. A cat, you say? Yeah, you know that sometimes you go to the grocery store, and sometimes people are sitting outside. Sometimes they have a cardboard box. It says, free kittens. So I guess I didn't buy a cat at the grocery store, cause I got it for free. But then I went inside, cause I had to buy some cat accessories. Oh yeah! Oh my God, this is just floating off the top of my head, folks. Oh my God. I bought some cat food. I bought a collar. in some kind of little squeaky toy, and it looked like a mouse, and when you squeeze it, it goes squeak, squeak, squeak. And now I have a cat. All right. Bongo break has been redeemed. Yes, this is the first time, Foolish Ranger. What did you guys think of that? Let's see. And sing the next song country style. Okay. We can do that. All right. Sing the next song country style. Okay. Let me think of like the least country song that I have and I'll sing it country style. That's what it's all about, folks. Ooh, did you like that? I mean, seriously, that was stream of consciousness right off the top of my head. That whole rhyme I made about cat accessories, oh my God. Forget about it. Maybe I found my calling. Maybe that's what I should be doing. Okay. Oh, here we go. Yes, we're gonna sing a Beatles song, but we're gonna sing it country style.
Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on feeling 2 foot small. Everywhere people stare each and every day, I can see them laugh at me and I hear them say, got to hide your love away. Hey, you got to hide your love away. How can I even try? I can never win. Hearing them, seeing them in the state I'm. To hide your love away.
There we go. You've Got to Hide Your Love Away by the Beatles, sung country style. All right. This is fun. This next song is called Illusion. Hey Kev, so what do you think about the way these Manel strings sound? I'd never even heard of it before. Superstars in shining cars arrive on the TV. The red carpet, water slide, it's every childhood dream. We're their idols, you know. If we forget to show what lives inside, love begins to hide. So make the scene, share the dream, and blind them with the colors of your love. And make the scene, share the dream, and blind them with the colors of your love. Never knowing where to turn in desperate times of need, some people turn to us to show them who to be. Spending all of your money won't help them face the pain inside. The love begins to hide. So make the scene, share the dream, and blind them with the colors of your love. You make the scene, share the dream, and blind them with the colors of your love. Whoa, 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 whoa. Never knowing where to turn in desperate times of need, some people turn to us to show them who to be. Spending all of your money won't help them face the pain inside. Our love will never hide. Whoa. So make the scene, share the dream, and blind them with the colors of your love. You make the scene, share the dream, and blind them with the colors of your love. Scene, share the dream, and blind them with the colors of your love. Whoa, 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 whoa. Illusion is the name of that song. Yeah, Full and Bright. That's what I thought too. Hey, we're getting a raid from Sun Initiative. Is that true? Hey, it's Assault Reefer. We're getting raided, folks. Woo! How's everybody doing tonight? Welcome to Next Straight Music. Hey, thanks, Assault Reefer. Good to see you, my friend. Ah, to those of you that don't know me, my name is Nick Straight. And you've caught us on Saturday Night Serenade. Most of what we do here on Twitch is work on my album that we're recording here in my studio. But on Saturday night, I take a break and I bring you guys with me, and we just sit and we play some mellow acoustic tunes. So I hope you guys dig it, and we're glad you're here. Don't forget to follow me here on Twitch. Also follow me on Instagram. That's where I really am able to keep in touch with you guys. Hey, thanks for the raid. I'm very, very happy. Very happy you guys are here. Let's see. What are we gonna play now? This is a song called Bigger Than Me. And then I'll tell you more about guitar strings. Yeah, this is B's favorite song. Standing alone at the edge of the sea is a strapping young man who reminds me of me. Came from his home in the far distant hills. His soul like the ocean would never be still. And all that I have, and all that I am, I have lying here in the palm of my hands. The palm of my hands. His restlessness shows. Hunger still grows. He's leaving. They're watching him go. And when he returns, he will no longer be the boy, but the man he was longing to be. And if they can see, they can understand the power he holds in the palms of his hands. The palms of his hands. Outside on the edge of design, step forward, step backwards, we all walk the line between fear and the magic that makes me believe in something, something much bigger than me. Speaking of lightning, it pulls him along. The love of his woman, the touch of a dove, exploding like passion from heaven above. And all that I need, and all that I'll be, is him in this moment between you and me. Between you. Something is nothing, it's harder to see. But nothing is where you expect it to be. Like beauty that stabs through the heart of the night. This ocean of shadows must come to the light. Nevertheless, nevermore, you must find the strength to leap out from the shore. Leap out from the shore. Stand. and sat on the edge of the sand. Step forward, step backwards, we all walk the line between here and the magic that makes me believe in something. Something much bigger than me. Standing alone at the edge of the sea is a strapping young man who reminds me. Thank you so much for the follow, by the way, Sun Initiative. Really appreciate it, my friend. Yeah, and again, can't stress enough how much. Follow me on Instagram, guys. At Nick Street Music Official. Accept no substitutes. So that song was called Bigger Than Me. This next one is called The Way to Love. This song I wrote, oh God, probably 15 years ago. My mouse fell on the floor. I've returned it to the arm of the couch where it belongs. this song's called The Way to Love. I wrote it about 15 years ago, and it is about, what's the most concise way to say this? You never know when you meet a person, you just run into someone on the street, you don't know what their life is like. You don't know how their day has been. And sometimes you don't realize how easy it is to completely ruin someone's day. You know, whether you mean to or not. Sometimes just being thoughtless with people's feelings can have a huge impact on someone's life. Well, I believe in treating everyone that you come across in life, no matter who they are, with love, compassion, and kindness, as much as you can give, because that's what this world needs if we're gonna survive. So this song is about places where you can find that love in other people, inside yourself. Oh, thanks for the sub, Sun Initiative. But you don't know me, and that's a fact. You can't imagine, but I carry on my back a broken home, a broken heart, a broken will to live sometimes. Still I find the way to love in your eyes. Yes, I find the way to love in your eyes. So many questions go running through my
head. But will this world be like the day that I am dead? Will you stand up? Will you be strong and watch for me the next sunrise? No, I found the way to love in your eyes. Yes, I found the way to love in your eyes. For what those people did, I'm sorry, I must say. Be what you want to be. And don't follow the cues of the ones who have harmed you in so many ways. Now I know that we all have our angry days. But before you spend your life inside the darkened haze, I hope you learn, I hope you grow, I hope someday you realize that you can find the way to love in your eyes. Yes, you can find the way to love in your own eyes. What those people did, I'm sorry, I must say. But be what you want to be. And don't follow the cues of the ones who have harmed you in so many ways. Yeah, 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 you don't know me. That's a fact. You can't imagine what I carry on my back. A broken home, a broken heart, a broken will to live sometimes. Still I find the way to love in your eyes. Yes, I find the way to love in your eyes.
Way to Love is the name of that song. Silver Gem, thank you so much for the follow. Thank you for the bits, my friend. And you redeemed the blank stare. Okay, this is the way that this works, Silver Gem. Okay? I accidentally hit caps lock. God only knows what repercussions that's going to have. Okay. So clear your mind. Clear your mind, and I'm going to stare into your soul, okay? And it will cure what ails you. Okay, are you ready? 30 seconds. Do you feel better or do you feel awkward? Either way, I hope that you found that to be a worthwhile expenditure of 300 olives. I love you, Silver Gem. Welcome to the Next Straight Music family. This is a pretty cool place. Oh, and now we'll never see or hear from Silver Gem again. All right. Let's see how we're doing here. Man, I haven't looked at my... Oh my goodness, we've got quite a crowd. Hey everybody, how are you guys doing? I'm Nick Strait. Welcome to my stream. This is a very cool place to hang out. This is a very cool community that we've built up over the past few months. We just became Twitch affiliates, so we're pros now. And this is a safe place. I just want everyone to know that. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. This is a safe place to just be who you are, and you don't have to worry about bullies and trolls and stuff like that. We're not into that here. So just have fun, you know? Just have fun. Enjoy the music, enjoy each other, and just respect and love one another. That's it. That's all we really need. Okay, Assault Reefer, Redeem, sing the next song country style. Okay, let me find a particularly non-country song, and we'll sing it country style. Actually, I had nothing to cure. I just finished my BA degree and I'm on cloud nine. Nick, you got a very intriguing personality. You got what it takes to make it in this life. It takes to make this your life if that's what you want. And he covers of Alan Jones. Thank you so much, Silver Gem. Man, you spoke right to my heart. Congratulations on finishing your BA degree. That's a big accomplishment. I'm very proud of you for that. I don't play a whole lot of covers, actually. I've been a professional singer-songwriter for like 25 years, and I haven't had a whole lot of time to play a whole lot of covers. I'm learning more, though. It's been fun having my Twitch channel here as my viewers. And this is something that you can use Instagram for. I run polls about... Oh, no. No apologies, my friend. No apologies. Don't worry about that. I like Alan Jackson. Nothing wrong with that. But yeah, on Instagram, I actually run polls. And my viewers can vote on songs for me to work on. Like today on the early show, I started to work on a full band rendition of Aqualung by Jethro Tull. A lot of fun. So it's cool because you guys push me. You guys push me to expand my own creative capabilities. So it's one of the things that I love about being here. So. Thank you for being a part of that community. So now that I just talked about... We're going to do this. I am going to play a cover song right now. Because I just... My covers are very few and far between and they're very highly selective. This is a Cat Stevens song. I'm not going to sing it in a mocking country tone. I'm actually going to sing it in like an actual country tone. So let's see here. Da, 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 da. All right. This is called Father and Son. It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy, you're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I'm old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now. And I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found
something's going on. Take your time, think a lot, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? 'Cause when I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. Yes, I know I have to go. It's not time to make a change. Just relax and take it slowly. Now you're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. All the time I cried, deep in all the things I do inside. It's hot, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, I'd agree. But it's them that know, not me. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. Yes, I know I have to go.
How was that? Absolute reason the auditions exist. I closed my eyes and went into another dimension. Cheers, man. Ah, hey, thank you, Silver Gem. Man, that is a beautiful, beautiful compliment, my friend. I am trying to find my mouse on my second monitor here, which is actually my iPad, which I have got tethered to my computer, and the mouse moves very slowly on it. Okay, now we're back to reality. Well, thank you, my friend. Let me sing you guys a song real quick. This is another song that I wrote a long time ago. It's called Prodigy of Union, and it is about, my mic boom is now on my guitar cable. Stand by. My guitar cable has become involved with my microphone boom. Okay. all right. So this song, like I said, is called Prodigy of Union. And it is, thanks, Kev. I appreciate it, my friend. That person who just said, sounding good, buddy, Balls of Steel, that is my very, very good friend, Kevin Scheibel. He and I were in a semi-famous band for Oh, wow! Thanks for the gift sub, man. What a windfall, man. We've met so many cool people tonight. I think this is one of our best shows ever. Anyway, Kevin and I were in a band together. We were semi-famous if you were around the Pacific Northwest of the United States during the early to mid-2000s. We were called Union Street. Kev hangs out with us here quite a bit. We're looking to hopefully soon do a what we want to call Reunion Street. Where we make some more music together. Kevin is one of my best friends. I've known him for 30 years, and he is my musical soulmate. I'm gonna play Prodigy of Union, and then I'll play you one of Kevin's songs. Prodigy of Union is. It's about my philosophy of just being unified with the people around you. I'll let the song speak for itself. Too much in the way. For those of you that haven't heard this song yet, this is an audience participation part. Na 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 na. When we get to that part, everybody does that. You know, the whole audience goes. Na 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 na. Now you know, for next time. You are the child of it all. The prodigy of union. You are the answer, you are the key. You are the door to this communion. Open. Realize that you
for. Than you are now. You are the voice of it all. But do you know your power? Speak of your pains, of your fears. All your words I will devour. Open you as child. Realize that you've never been safe anywhere. Than you are now. Burst through the bars, open your arms. Scream to the stars of all that you are. Na 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 na.
Now comes my favorite part of the song. This part of the song is about realizing that you're connected to everything. You're connected to every person. You're connected to every tree, every plant, every rock, every drop of water, every molecule in this universe. You're connected to it. And since you're connected to all those things, you can touch all of them with the love and kindness that you have in your heart. You can spread that to every corner of reality. Say you are a flower, and you shall blossom overnight. Say you are a mountain, and you shall dwarf all in sight. Say you are a river, and you shall flow out to the sea. Say you are the fire, and you shall blaze over me. Now. na 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 na. Let's see. Yatesy31, I miss the rage. Mario Judah, I am now added to those list of people that you've asked. I'm sorry, my friend. I've never even heard of that song. I can tell that it means a great deal to you. If I knew it, I would certainly play it for you. I'm not holding out. I wouldn't do that to you. I'm your friend. As promised, I'm now gonna play a Kevin Scheibel song. Let's see. I need to bring this mic closer to me. Hold on a second. Oh God, oh God, oh God. We are now on an existential adventure, guys. Existential adventure. Turn that way. This is what happens with the just in time for Halloween. That's like a cross between Shrek and something horrible. Let's see who we've got with us. Let's see. We still got quite a crew watching. This is Assault Reefer is familiar with that song. Assault Reefer is awesome. He's also a musician. How was your stream, by the way, bud? I know you raided me, so you must have just come off a stream. I hope it went well. Oh God. Oh God. Follow Assault Reefer. It didn't go well. I'm sorry. But yeah, follow Assault Reefer, and maybe he'll play it for you at some point. Sorry, Yatesy. All right, let's see. Like I said, I'm going to play a Kevin Scheibel song next. Yeah, it happens a lot anytime you change anything. Oh, you're familiar. Okay, sorry. Sorry, Yatesy. This is a song written by my very good friend Kevin Scheibel. It's called Dream. AM, the dream is gone. Simply put, the kind I long to make come true for me and you, but then it drifts away. Fleeting thought, hard to define. Incomplete search for the line to make some sense in present tense. What slumber has to say. Dream. Dream for your dreams to come true. Dream. Dream or the world will be blue. Dream. Dream till the dawn lights the day. Dream. Dream, you got to dream, you got to lie awake and close your eyes to terms of hatred that belies our pulling strings for better things, a new impassioned play. We were taught when we were young, it's tough to love holding a gun. In fear we fight, it isn't right.
I hope we learn someday to dream. Dream for your dreams to come true. Dream. Dream or the world will be blue. Dream. Dream till the dawn lights the day. Dream. Dream, we got to dream, we got to.
Thank you for that song, Kevin. I love you, my friend. New strings require more frequent tuning. Stand by whilst I tune frequently. That can't be in tune. It is. So anyway, yeah, so I was talking earlier about these Monel strings that I'm playing on here, right? These Martin retro strings made of the Monel material. They stopped making them for a long, long time. They didn't make them for like 40 or 50 years until Tony Rice, the bluegrass picker, he approached Martin and he said, you know what, my guitar, I miss the way that my guitar used to sound back in the day when you guys made those Monel strings. Would you consider making them again? So Martin obliged and Tony was blown away and starts singing the praises of these, and then next thing you know, everybody wants the Monel strings. So they started making Monel strings again. And I am thoroughly impressed. I love these strings. I've only had them on the guitar for like 3 hours. I love them. I think they're amazing. Monel is a nickel alloy that was invented. They're named after the scientist that invented the alloy. His last name was Monel. That's why they call the material Monel. But it's a nickel alloy. So it's similar to electric guitar strings. They're very soft and pliable, but they're really, really thick. And they really let the wood of your guitar sing. It's like nickel kind of gets out of the way of the wood and lets the wood do its job. Phosphor bronze, you know, can give you that nice warm sound, or 80-20 gives you a kind of a more bright, snappy sound, whereas nickel just is what it is. And they don't really make nickel acoustic strings, so, except Martin does, and I'm in love. I'm a believer. Martin Retros is what those are called. These are 13 gauge on here, the heaviest ones they make. I guess that was a plug for Martin Strings, but I've not been paid by them in any way, shape, or form. let's see. We got a little while longer. Next song I'm going to play is the first song that I wrote for my amazing wife, Davina. And I want you all to know, because I see a bunch of people hanging out that I haven't seen before, that I welcome you to Nick Strait Music. You guys are more than welcome to hang out. If you don't participate in the chat, I'm not going to out your presence, but I just want you to know that I see you. I'm glad you're here, and I love you. Welcome. Stay as long as you want, okay? Welcome to the stream. And don't ever feel obligated to get involved in anything you don't want to. So, this song I wrote for my amazing wife, Davina. It's called A Golden Spiral.
As I wandered through the garden, just as morning dewdrops struck their pulse, I felt that I should gently beg the pardon of every blade of grass between my toes. Every step I take, I'm getting closer to touching lips to water from the well, but treading softly through a patch of clover whose petals hide a perfect little shell. Gently smiling, I'm walking by, and I will bide my time till you feel all right enough to let me glide in and crawl beside you till you want to run with me. Here I'll be. Careful not to shake her, I stand and look for just a little while. I think of those who'd surely try to take her. To me, this waiting is worthwhile. The sunlight shines into the garden, high upon its perch among the hills. The morning sun could never light the garden as brightly as my golden spiral will. So gently smiling, I'm walking by, and I will bide my time till you feel all right enough to let glide in and crawl beside you till you want to run with me. Gently smiling, I'm walking by, and I will bide my time till you feel all right enough to let me glide in and crawl beside you till you want to run with me. Here I'll be.
Golden Spiral is the name of that song. I love you too. Where is my water bottle? It's right there. Familiar Oddlings, to those of you who are not familiar, is my wife, Davina. This has been such a good night, folks. I have really been thoroughly enjoying you guys. I love being here. I love hanging out with you guys. You make it all worthwhile. I'm going to play a song now called Ruminations in a Bath. This is a song that I wrote as a mantra for dealing with panic attacks. It's a grounding exercise that I used to do where I would use all of my senses to ground myself and lose myself in a moment and make all the horrible things in my head go away. Let's see. Played Fire and Rain when I followed you, and I haven't heard it since. Oh, cool. Let me play this song, and then I'll play Fire and Rain. That's a great suggestion, Assault Reaver. So this technique that I use, I really like doing it in the bath. You know, where you can really use all of your senses. Back when I wrote it, I still smoked. I don't smoke anymore. You'll hear me reference a cigarette, but you know, I'd run a bath, I'd get some chamomile tea, I'd get a cigarette, and I'd just get all mellow. I'd have the bathroom fan running, so you know, I could taste my cigarette, I could taste the tea. I'd have incense going that I could smell. I could feel the water, and you know, it was just a wonderful way. And so I wrote this song so I could sing this song while I was in this kind of trance, this meditation that I was doing. And it ended up becoming a song that people really like. So I'm going to play it for you now. It's called Ruminations in a Bath. My cigarette and my chamomile tea. I smell the incense like champagne, patchouli. And I feel the water surrounding my body. I feel the sweat as it pools on my face. Alone, but I'm fully aware that I'm stuck in a moment, lost in time. Heartbeat, and I know that I'm alive. I hear the whispers, leave it all behind.
listen close, then they'll say not to worry. If you stay true, things will work out okay. Alone, but I'll follow the love. Now I'm stuck in the moment, lost in time. I see the sunrise when I close my eyes.
Ruminations in a bath. And if you're ever feeling panicky, you feel like you're in a situation, having an anxiety attack or something like that, you can sing that song too. So that's not just for me, that's for you too. And I hope it helps.
Yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans I made put an end to you. Walked out this morning, and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen the sunny days and thought they'd never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again.
Thanks, Assault Reaver.
Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? Gotta help me make a stand. Gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. And I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days and thought they'd never end. Lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Been walking my mind through an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. There's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. Oh, and I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days and thought they'd never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you, baby, one more time again now. Thought I'd see you one more time again. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you fire and rain now. There's just a few things coming my way this time around. Oh, la, la, la.
Great suggestion, Assault Reaver. That was Fire and Rain by the great James Taylor. Welcome to the Nick Strait Music family. Ninja 5753. I am... Hold on. I am Nick Strait, and you're here for my music. Thank you so much for the follow. We're glad to have you with us. Now, I see that you've redeemed your follow points for the blank stare. Now, it's not just a blank stare. It comes with instructions for you as well, okay? So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to look deep into your soul, okay? So whatever's troubling you, whatever's bothering you right now, just focus on me. I'm going to look directly into your soul, okay? And hopefully we can make you feel a little bit better, all right? So here we go. All right, so for 30 seconds, so clear your mind and let me do all the work, okay? Are you ready? Here we go. Do you feel better? I hope so. That's why I made that one cheap. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Welcome to the Nick Straight Music family. I hope you enjoy yourself while you're here. Let's see. Oh, what are we going to play next? We've got a few more minutes. This is an Elvis Presley song. I'm not going to get up and dance. I'm not going to... Oh, who am I kidding? This up. A very old friend came by today, 'cause he was telling everyone in town about the love that he just found, and Marie's name. This flame. He talked and talked, and I heard him say that she had the longest, blackest hair, prettiest green eyes anywhere, and Marie's name of his latest flame. Smiled, the tears inside were burning. I wished him luck and then he said goodbye. He was gone, but still his words kept returning. What else was left for me to do but cry? Yesterday, this girl was in my arms and swore to me she'd be mine eternally. And Marie's the name of his latest flame. Though I smiled, the tears inside were burning. I wished him luck and then he said goodbye. Was gone, but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry? A very old friend came by today, 'cause he was telling everyone in town about the love that he just found, and Marie's name of his latest flame. Yeah, Marie's the name of his latest flame. I leaned back further than I thought I was going to. That was scary. But I'm okay. Let's see. Oh boy, we lost a viewer after that. We bid you a fond farewell. Adieu. Ah. I thought that might tickle your funny bone. My wife and I are huge fans of a show called What We Do in the Shadows. I'm a big vampire fan anyway, but What We Do in the Shadows is absolutely hilarious. It's based on a movie by Taika Waititi and Jermaine Clement back in 2014. It's a mockumentary about vampires and their familiars. Well, they made it into a TV show year before last. They're in season 3 right now. It's on FX. It's hilarious. The writing is brilliant. Do not let the kids watch it. No, absolutely not. It's, but anyway, I made a reference to that, and that's what my wife was laughing at. Highly recommend. Let's see. Well, we're running into the home stretch here, so somebody request one of my songs. I'll play the waiting music. The song's called You Were Never Right About Me.
Sometimes on certain nights I feel the wind on my back, blowing through my hair. And I take the back road through the forest and the trees, throw away my cares. Everything's alright for a while. The leaves are turning and there's something in the air tugging on my heart. You might not think it, but these mean old city streets can tear a man apart. But I'm just wasting time for a while. Somewhere in the crowd. Well, hello, my old friend.
time is at an end. Let's run while there's still time to get away. Now here's where Kevin would normally do a 5-minute harmonica solo and bring the house down. Blow that harp, Kevin. Blow it loud enough that we can hear it all over the world, buddy. Song. Thanks, Kev. That was a great suggestion, man. That was a great way to end the night. All right, folks. Well, let me see. We got time for two more songs. So I'm going to pick those songs. And hopefully you guys won't be mad at me for the picks that I make. The first song that I'm going to play, the first last song that I'm going to play, is called The Sun Comes Up. I'm going to let you guys go with just a couple sweet, soft little songs, maybe get you feeling sleepy. It's okay, Kev. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Just close your eyes, everybody. The sun comes up on my side of town. There's not a single thing around to spoil my day, but I wake up alone in this place, and I would give all if I could wait to see your face. Are you waking just like me? Do you need me to kiss you good morning? Are you waking just like me? God has put us where we are. He has grabbed my hand
he is now leading. You bring me to you someday.
So the sun comes up
on my side of town, and I am the only one around to start my day. And I still wake up all alone in this place, and I'd still give all if I could wait to see your face. And the sun comes up.
Foolish Ranger, you have requested Yo-Yo Man. Stand by. I have all manner of yo-yos and fidget toys. So you won't necessarily always get a yo-yo proper. So check this out, okay? You seen these? The ball in the cup thing? Oh, hey, Ninja 5753. You came back. And you raided me. Just in time for the closing ceremonies. All right, so here we go, folks. I'm going to do one, and then the other, and then I'm going to do them both at the same time. Okay? Ho-ho, check that out. I'm going to do the other one left-handed. Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, so now check this out. Now do, oh boy. This isn't one of the tricks, guys. That doesn't count. That's not one of the tricks. That was scary. Oh my God. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna do them both at the same time now. Oh, I didn't get either one of them. All right. Hey, come on. That almost counted. They were both in, but then they jumped out. Look at that. All right. Yo-Yo Man, thank you for redeeming your 300 points. We could be here all night if I tried to do that. Next time, we'll bring out a different sort of stringy toy. Anyway, I hope that you enjoyed your points redemption, your olives redemption for Yo-Yo Man. Thank you very much. Foolish Ranger, thank you for redeeming your points tonight. You're actually the the first person that's tried multiples, multiple redemptions in one stream. And that has been great for me to make sure that my system works, and it totally does. So thank you very much for helping me test it. I really appreciate that. All right, folks. Well, I think we're going to wrap it up for tonight. To those of you that are new to Nick Strait Music and not familiar with the way the ceremony goes here, I'm going to play a song. It's always the same song that I play at the end. It's my love song for humanity. It's going to become stuck in your head permanently. So I will warn you about that. This is one of those things that you can't unsee, you can't hear it. It's a very catchy song, and it'll be stuck in there forever. But it's okay, because it's a good song and it's a good message. And then, after I play this song for you,
I will talk at you guys for just a few minutes because this is the end of our streaming week. So we'll kind of recap what we did and we'll talk about what we're going to do next week. And then I will send you guys on your way and I will dance like a fool over my ending credits as payment for you guys listening to me carry on for 2+ hours. So anyway, let's get to it. Oh yeah, they're dropping like flies now. They're dropping like flies now. I better play this song fast. It's called And Know I Love You. Forget what society says. Let's make a new way. A new day, new games to play. With the heart of a child driving me wild. I'm never growing up. And I invite you all to stay young at heart with me forever as well. Forget what they want you to do, 'cause you could be true. A brand new I love you. Know the way we should start, though straight from your heart. You know I love you too. Do 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 do. Forget what they want you to think, 'cause we're on the brink of a thin ice skating rink. And if we turn about today, if we jump in all the way, we could tell a different tale about the choice we made ourselves. Ooh, ooh. As if we turn about today, if we jump in all the way, we could tell a different tale about the choice we made ourselves. Ooh, ooh, forget what society says. Let's make a new way and know I love you. Please know that I love you, because I really and truly do. Thank you, Kev. Thank you too, buddy. Well, it has been a great week. I'm going to talk at you guys for just a minute here. Have some kind of some semi-exciting news. Maybe some people will be excited by it. There we go. Let's go ahead and get rid of that reverb. But anyway, yeah, it's been a good week. On Friday, we got... see you, B. Love you. Yeah, on Friday we got some good work done on the album version of Questions. And then today, it was suggested to me a couple of weeks ago by the great Adudu 8 on Instagram. You know, Adudu 8 is our, you guys know Adudu 8. He's our good friend and moderator who's here with us during the day shows always. He suggested that I attempt Aqualung by Jethro Tull, and I think I kind of did an okay job with it. So, you guys can always catch that in video on demand right here on Twitch. And eventually, of course, it'll be on my YouTube channel. So make sure that you subscribe to me on YouTube as well, if you haven't already. That's just Nick Straight Music on YouTube. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Kind of pushed my abilities a bit, and it was a whole lot of fun. And then tonight, of course, we did Saturday Night Serenade, like we do every Saturday, and it was a blast. We've had a great crowd all night. I've been watching you guys down here. The chat's been awesome. So many wonderful comments and well wishes, and really feel the love here. You know, that's why we do this. You know, that's why Nick Straight music exists. You know, it exists as kind of a nexus, you know, where we can all come together and just be beautiful and have a good time together. You know, I'm here, you know, I'm the one on camera playing music, but you guys are all here too. You know, you're an important part of this community, and it doesn't exist without you. So please don't ever, Death Dragon 1 redeemed the 10 finger snap. Okay, we got time for one more redemption. Are you ready for this? All 10 fingers snapped? I'm not triggering a sound or anything like that. You can see all my fingers, right? So I'm not pushing a button or anything like that. Check this out. That's some ASMR going on right there. What do you think of that? Ta-da! The 10-finger snap. anyway, but like I said, thank you guys so much for being here, you know? Like I said, this show doesn't happen without you guys. wow, that was worthy of a follow. Thank you so much, Death Dragon 1, for the follow. I don't know how long you've been with us, but you caught us right at the very tail end of the show. You can always watch this video on demand, and I stream 3 times a week on Fridays and Saturdays at 1 p.m. Pacific time, which is 2100 hours, 9 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time, you know, depending on where you are on the planet. And then we do Saturday Night Serenade at 8 p.m. Pacific Time, which is 4 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time. We do that every Saturday. We follow that schedule all week. On Fridays, we do my studio show and tell, where I show you guys the work that I've been doing this week towards getting my solo album recorded. And then the early show on Saturday is Random Jam Saturday, where we just make some kind of random music. And then Saturday Night Serenade, which is what you're here at the tail end of right now. We just kick back and we just play some mellow acoustic tunes to get nice and sleepy after a long, hard week. So, anyway, welcome to the family, Death Dragon 1. We're glad to have you, so... Anyway, thank you guys. Thank you so much. Exciting news, starting next week, I'm going to add a couple of more streams kind of at random during the week, because I want to get to, because now we're affiliates, right? So we're professionals. So I want to get to the point where we can do subscriber only streams, and we can do some really cool stuff then. We'll have some really cool ways to interact. In order to do that, though, I have to get 90 streams under my belt as an affiliate. All of my hundreds of streams before I became an affiliate don't count, unfortunately. So I'm going to be adding in some gaming streams. So I'm gonna take some video gaming breaks during the week, and I'm going to stream those so you guys can join me. And I'll just be playing random different games. So look for that. They're going to be unannounced. There's no schedule for it. So just make sure that, you know, you're following me. You'll get the notification on your phone. And then you can tune in, you know, for a bit. See what it is that I'm playing, if you care to. But anyway, that'll help us rack up those 90... those 90 shows as an affiliate a little bit faster. So anyway, otherwise, don't really have any announcements. We're just going to, I'll be working on the album all week. And then, come Friday, you know, I'll show you guys what I've been working on, and we'll start the cycle over again. So anyway, thank you guys, so much from the bottom of my heart. I love every single one of you. Assault Reefer, thank you so much for raiding us today and bringing us all the new friends and Nick Straight Music family members, all of the new subscribers. Let me see. Jeez. My goodness.
What did we get here? So much activity tonight. You rated us with a party of four. Sun Initiative, thank you so much for the follow. Let's see. Silver Gem, thank you so much for the follow. Let's see. And the sub and the bits donation. Thank you so, so much. I really, really appreciate that. That's a wonderful... warms my heart. Thank you so much for supporting the stream in that way. God, this is just a blast. So it's been great meeting all of the new folks. And then, of course, you know, everybody who's always around. I love you guys so much. I depend on you so much. Familiar Oddlings, my amazing wife, Davina, who's watching right now. Thank you so much. My mother and father-in-law who were in watching in the living room as well. Hey, Bird's the Word. How are you, my friend? Haven't seen you in a while. Have you been lurking for a while? I saw you in there, but love you, man. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming and chilling with us tonight. Let's see. Kevin Scheibel, thank you so much, man. The amazing, the one and only Kevin Scheibel. Thank you so much for coming, and thank you for allowing me to play some of your beautiful songs here on my show. I love I enjoy having those added into the repertoire. Oi, and then who else? Good Lord, we met so many people today. Foolish Ranger, B, thank you so much. I think you're gone at this point, but you were here basically all night. Oh, no, it looks like you're still here. It looks like you're still here. So thank you so much for coming and for your support and helping me test all of the points redemptions. So anyway, you guys are amazing. Keep doing what you're doing. I hope you have a great week, and can't wait to see you guys next week. So, as always, wash your hands, wear your mask, get vaxxed as soon as you can. It's getting really bad again, and I know I say this every single time, but I say it because I mean it from the bottom of my heart. I love you, and your life is precious, you know? So take care of yourself. Protect yourself. I love you with all my heart, and I want you to be around as long as you possibly can be. So I don't want to preach at you, but I just want to say, take care of yourself, you know? Take care of those around you. Be well, and I wish you all nothing but peace, love, happiness, and all the good things. If I forgot to mention one of your names out loud, it's not because I don't love you. It's because I'm kind of scatterbrained, and even though I have a list in front of me, the list is long, and I, if I missed you, I'm so sorry, but I love you guys. Stay tuned for some kind of interesting kind of dancing, because I'm kind of confined to the couch at this point. Oh, also gotta say, hi, Mom, I'm on TV. Love you. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Checks, buddy, you ain't no mystic sage. Your signature ain't worth the ink you leave upon the page. You will not ignore me. I'll meet you in the morning. I think it's time you had a look at the other side of life. Can't you see the warning? Shines a brand new kind of light. Whoa, 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 whoa. Looking down your nose at me, you think you're something else.
servant of his most unholy kind. I am just a messenger here to free your minds. You will not ignore me. I'll meet you in the morning. I think it's time you had a look at the other side of life. Shines a brand new Cadillac. Oh, 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 oh. One day soon the sun will rise upon this human race. We'll see all the beauty that surrounds us in this place. It's not from all the things you buy with money you have earned. It's how you treat the people with the love that you have learned.